stronger tomorrow than we were apart.
As long as we're apart together, we shall certainly be fine.
There's so many moments you could share with anyone, someone, and you just feel like that moment will last forever. When it's only a night, it's only a moment.
The insignificance of it all. Pointless arguments, inside jokes.
I will not forget one line of this. Not one day.
I believe in second chances, love. the door that is always open. I believe in love, I believe in hate. I believe in hell, I believe in fate. And I believe in you, you believe in me. I believe there's a God above, sending blessings and perfect love. And I believe in the power of prayer. I just know cause I see it everywhere. I believe in hope, I believe in faith. I believe in truth, I believe in grace. I believe in you, you believe in me. I believe that there's always an ending. I turn the page, there's a new beginning. And I believe in the rise and fall. If I didn't, I wouldn't believe at all. I believe in hurt, I believe in pain. I believe in crying in the rain. I believe in you, you believe in me.
God we trust, that is more than love writing.
Maybe you're still here. I feel you.
You changed our lives forever. Thank you for the experience.
So dear, deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be?
Johnny.
Grief is something that seems to keep going no matter how hard
you
try to stop. It's a continuous circle of fear, anger, denial, guilt, sadness, anxiety. Our memories of our loved ones keep them with us forever and never seem to be forgotten. Sometimes our grief is really ramped up, and sometimes it's smooth. Once we are able to face our grief and learn to live with the loss, our memories and love will follow us all the days of our life. For we are forever changed, forever different. We will never be the same. Grief never ends, but it changes. It's a passage, not a place to stay. Grief is not a sign of weakness nor lack of faith. It is the price of love.